Hi, good morning children. How are you all? Fine? Very good. Children, this is maths class. In this class, I am going to teach you in new activities. All are ready? Very good. Now, look at the board carefully. First one activity is count and write. Okay, children? See here. How many flowers are there? We will count, okay? Count with miss. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 flowers. You have to write the number 3 in front of these flowers. Okay? 1, 2, 3. The number 3. Next, how many houses are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 houses are there. Write here number 5. Yes. Next, there are 2 walls, isn't it? Yes. We have to write here number 2. Next, what is this? Yes, this is a beautiful butterfly. How many butterflies are there? Yes, only 1 butterfly is there. Write here number 1. Like this you have to write, children. This is only a model. Understood? 1, 2, 3. 3 flowers are there. Write here number 3. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 houses are there. The number 5 we have right. 1, 2. The number 2. 1. 1 butterfly is there. Number 1. Understood, children? Very good. Now, next activity. Missing numbers. Children, few numbers are missing here, isn't it? Yes. Now, tell me, between 1 and 3, which number comes? Can anybody tell? Yes, the number 2. Write here number 2. Next, between 3 and 5, one number is missing. Isn't it, children? Yes. Which number is that? Yes. Very good. The number 4. Number 5. After number 5, which number comes, children? Yes. You all are very smart, children. The number 6. Next. Between number 7 and 9, which number is missing here? Yes, the number 8. Now, after 9, which number comes, children? Very good. The last number, number 10. Understood, children? Yes. With the help of your mummy, practice this at home for the test. Okay? Bye-bye.